Like, what the fuck? Why did he do that? Slam indeed. This is bullshit. Getting smarter, indeed.
So I want that. I have this machine.
It knows I want to slide underneath it. I'm not gonna go for it this time. So I submitted Metroid Dread to ESA. And I'm kind of hoping it gets accepted. I don't know if it will. It means I'm gonna have to use my actual webcam though, instead of Doggo Cam. I don't think they'll let me get away with Doggo Cam. Yeah, ESA, European Speedrunner Assembly. That ferret go. He's just chilling, doesn't have a care in the world. I don't think GDQ has Dread in it. I didn't see it in the schedule anyway. Yeah, I didn't think so.
Here, get it now. Got it.
Get it, Kronk. One of these days. I'm thinking real hard on it, and I might. Keyword might. For the next GDQ, submit. Ow.
Peter Sony to elevate alternative sexual archetypes in the marketplace. Fastest hedgehog.
Oh my god, please,
Shadow,
movement.
What the fuck are you talking about?
You're a beta male, Sonic. But I've been thinking about it, and I think I can maybe get over my nerves for a solid hour and 30 minutes. I definitely would need to have some people there, like, helping me with commentary. But I think I can do it. At all. Remember when that used to be a good Corvius? That's not a good Corvius anymore. I would kind of want to do it with a race. If I was to do it, though. Because I feel like there's so many other good runners that, like, one person doing it isn't really enough. I feel like it has to be a race. Like, if we got, like, Oats, Peli, B-Dog, Samurai, I don't know, like, pick out all those runners, like, just get four people together and just have a race. Be sick.
Gas, I'm gonna step on the gas tonight. I'll be alone.
There is no use as you have fun there.
Gonna be Andy, Mish Flower Power, and Grand Pooh Bear. I mean, it could be. Who knows what the run will look like. They are all running the game, so. You never know, they could be top runners by that time. And I mean, top runners aren't even really how it's decided anyway. I don't know. I want to kind of get over my fear of doing a speedrun in front of a very large audience. I don't even know if GDQ is going to be in person, so like, if it's not in person, I could manage it, I think. I don't think I can manage it in person though. That's a little bit too much for me. Cause then I have to deal with some other issues on top of that. Jaxy Pox, thank you so much for the raid. Welcome on in. But yeah, like in-person events would be hard for me because I have agoraphobia. I don't really leave the house very often. So I would have to first get it, like I'd have to get on a plane, go to the States, go like stay in a hotel that's in a place I'm not comfortable, right? And on top of that, then I have to do the run in the run, like the event room, which has a bunch of people behind me watching the run, which doesn't even count the people that are watching on the stream, which I don't know, it's just, that sounds really, really difficult for me to manage. I don't really want to fly. I don't know. It's just like something that I'd have to work up to. Yeah, exactly. I mean, I've flown on a plane to the States before, so it's not like it's the first time I've ever done it, but I remember when I did my first flight, I was pretty damn nervous the whole time on the plane. I'm from Ontario, Canada. I will, however, not get more specific than that. I messed that movement up pretty hard. That was still 3 seconds faster than last run, though. Which isn't really saying much, but, you know. He's in the really trolley spot. Oh, he's not in the trolley spot. Where is he? Wait, what? I've never seen him be there before. Get the hell out of here. I thought he was in the spot that, like, when you drop down, he's just right there. Oops. Usually when you hear him in that room, he's like, right when you drop down that big fall, he's right at the bottom. And it's the worst spawn. I've only had it happen, like, it's extremely rare, it only happens every now and then, but it sucks when it happens. That's not gonna work. I was losing more time. Ghost Doggo one? Yeah, I was gonna do that for Halloween, but I didn't end up streaming on Halloween. It's cheaper because I shortened it. It used to be too long.
And in a Petersonian sense.
Petersonian?
To elevate alternative sexual archetypes in the marketplace. Fastest hedgehog.
Shadow, what the fuck are you talking about?
You're a beta male, Sonic.
Oh, Sonic. Nah, 30 seconds is too long. The important ones are the ones that are, like, short anyway. Like, Pet the Doggo and Ferret Walk. Ferret Walk is great. Yeah, the OG one was pretty good. Why is everything so dark? Because the power's not on. It's gonna turn on in a second. I hate this enemy. Oh god. He's always like... I don't think there's an actual way to kill him in time. Very heavy contrast. I mean, it's what the game looks like. I can't do anything about it.
I'm a biscuit.
Oh, it's just your screen? That makes a bit more sense then. I was like, wait, I didn't do anything to the game. It's all what it's supposed to be, right? Still seems darker than usual, though. I mean, it's been like this since I've been playing the game from the beginning. I haven't touched it. I haven't done anything to the contrast. Maybe it's just that my capture card captures a little bit darker. Pets. Pets are the best. They are the best. Going very pet. Pets are the best. Give me more pets. Give me more pets. God, I literally keep missing the fast kill on this. Over and over. I don't know why I keep missing the angle. You need a very specific angle to get in enough damage when he's like coming up from the ledge to get in the damage you need before he starts going underneath that little morph tunnel. For it walks by. Hopefully this time I won't die at bombs. It'd be quite nice. Nice, first try. could start. I guess they're doing more renovating out there. Sorry to hear that. I unfortunately cannot do anything about it. So I didn't get caught by the speed booster on me. That's a big time save. Compared to last run. The last run, not my PB run, but the run I was doing before that, I died. Favorite homemade meal? I really like making kanpungi. Dude, that's with my friggin' door and window closed. I like making butter chicken. I like making stuffed peppers. Kanpungi is probably my favorite dish though. I had to pick. You have that with some rice and a little bit of kimchi. Delicious. Yeah, it's not too hard to make either. If you like hot dishes, it's really good. This run's going okay. I'll know for sure how okay it's doing in a moment. It's not like extremely hot. It's not like biting into a jalapeno or anything like that, but it's still pretty hot. And it's like a heat that stays in your mouth, but God, it's delicious. Like you have that with rice and it cuts down on the spice a little bit. I miss it again, of course. Never get that first try. I don't know how I'm gonna manage to do the audio cue part when I keep hearing that noise. That was really good. Now I just need to get all that time saved that I have in the middle part of the run. Because there's still a bunch of time save I can get until Gavaran. It gets really tight after Gavaran, so I need to get as much time saved before that as I can. Good speed booster split. Still had mistakes too. That's pretty minor. So close. So, just gonna give the usual spiel. Once I get to the camera lock part, please do not play any of the redemptions that are color-coded in red. The yellow ones are fine. The red ones, please don't do it. I'm asking nicely because I trust chat. Chat's nice. But the moment someone screws with me, I'm gonna disable them during that part. That's no fun for anybody. Yeah, I made sure they're all color coordinated for future streams so people know. No red alerts, please. Okay, we're good again.
It's all coming together.
I lost it. That sucks. That could have been a bigger time save than this. I lost like 7 seconds from not getting that speed booster correctly. Damn it. You guys are destroying this game, I'd be happy when I break 2 hours, any percent, no major glitches. Yo, you'll get it. I believe. Just gotta keep at it and practice. Before you know it, you'll be at like 140, no major glitches. And then 130. And just keep getting better. Yeah, if you're only on your like third game, or third time beating the game, you'll definitely get there. So we're about 47 seconds ahead of world record right now. Beat it yesterday after 9 hours, so yeah, I'm getting pretty close. Hey, you'll get there. I'm dead serious when I say you'll get there. I'll remember. Usually I forget to split because I'm like getting a song ready for our guessing game, but I'm not doing the guessing game right now because I'm on a good pace. Okay. Nice. I am now 1 minute and 19 seconds ahead of world record. But this is where the splits get hard because, like I said, my end game was actually really good in my last run. So we'll see if we do good.
Have a biscuit!
Yeah, it's looking like a good run, so I mean, as long as I don't mess up on axis skew and the invulnerability setups, I might be okay. Let's see. In the middle of a stream right now, I can't come out, I'm sorry. Hate when people don't get the hint that if you don't answer when they knock on the door, it means you're not, like, available. You're busy. Oh no, she knows I'm live. She doesn't care. That's the thing. Always have to do things on her time. But I love her, so whatever. We are currently on 122 pace, yes. Or 112 pace, yeah. Tight, not gonna lie. I messed up, but I made it through, so. It's okay. Oh, we've only got a little bit more left. Yeah, cross bombs didn't pull any shenanigans. It did last time. It wasn't fun. Thanks for pets. Messed up pretty bad there, it's okay though. We have two more invulns and the axes skew. And then it's the fights. Hey Spippers, I've been live a lot, just it's been late at night. Easier pattern, thank goodness. Okay. on. Are you kidding me? Like this? Unreal. Samus, come on! Thank you! Might have killed world record chance. Actually, I'm sure it killed world record chance. Sucks to have better movement pretty much through the entire way through the game and lose it because of one trick. But what can you do? I lost 1:10 on that split. Unreal. Oh well. Finish the run. No, it just sucks because, I mean, you know, Oats got it first try, so, like, what can I do, right? He literally did it first try and saves all that time as a result. Last run I did this, I got it second try. It's just the fucking luck of the draw. Just a matter of time. I'm not concerned. I just want to finish this run strong. This won't be world record, but it'll be a good time regardless. So long as I don't die. Just, I don't know. It really sucks to lose so much time to one trick. What a pace to lose. I split when his head hits the ground. All came down to that one trick. Still almost world record anyway, damn. Three seconds from world record.
Oh. You drain the ship of its energy.
With
like a minute time, more than a minute? No, 50 seconds time loss. 50 seconds time loss on fucking one trick. That's tragic. Good time though. That's the second sub 114. I think that's second place too. Damn. Unfortunately, I don't have time for another run, or else I would go for it, but... yeah. I'll upload this one to YouTube, and I'm gonna find out what my mother wanted, because she was, knocking at my door.
And in a Petersonian sense...
Petersonian?
Petersonian? Oh, no.
Sexual archetypes in the marketplace. Fastest hedgehog.
Shadow, what the fuck are you talking about?
You're a beta male, Sonic.
Tell Mom thanks for letting us watch you finish. Will do. Alright, let me just, I just gotta show the version. There's the version. Well, yeah. A little bittersweet, but a good time nonetheless.